to a talk with Colin, and apparently it didn't go too well, so I gave her the day off. She's gone down to her shop.
It's an interesting one.
By Maryland standards, not great. Colleen really dug her heels in, you know. I could throttle that flying woman sometimes. She's the one needs when she's a crook. If Colleen knew what she was going through, she wouldn't be doing any of this.
Probably not.
It's going to be a long time before Colleen knows about Maryland's condition.
Is this the problem?
If she knew what she was going through, don't even think about it. Marilyn's made it crystal clear she doesn't want anyone else to know.
And now does she know us?
We can talk to Colleen, we can tell the bull ahead, but that's it. Marilyn's business is Marilyn's business, not Colleen's.
Hey,
you
sure?
Yeah,
who put these here?
Colleen bought them in. I did tell her to move them, but she obviously hasn't. Colleen?
Okay.